Why am I always air?
Is it the spot in the lobby? Oh, this map again. What the hell?
Is that a good idea? I think you should fight. That's because I was messing up.
General control gates. That didn't help.
Why do we still talk about that?
Because it was kind of silly.
I don't think we lost that game because of eco necessarily. Is that the ACU?
Stay in the back.
Yeah. Orange chasing. So it's...
Commander under attack. Under attack. Commander under attack.
There's multiple SU here.
Commander,
this
under
guy
attack.
Is pushing me also. Thank you. he's here now.
Commander under attack.
Soldier is you here. They will overrun me, I think.
I'll come forward as well then.
No.
Why eco get stuck? If you get some Corsair or I don't know what faction you are, then you can snap it.
I've just left you to air now.
I'm pushing red back already, so don't worry.
You have tier 2 already, Astrox? I did not like a T2 regen.
I'm going a T2 regen now.
Commander under attack. Wow, losing the radar there is pretty bad. There is air here from them. Am I at risk of getting sniped? We need some scouts.
Under attack.
Wait, this is guy's suicide.
Flag it. Block it with units. D2 PD is done there.
RT here coming in though. I got the pigeon. Oh. I'm fine on power, so don't actually need one now. This is creeping tier 2 PD, and that might force me to cancel my upgrades.
Killed all his engineers there.
What is this, Astrox? There's air here.
Yeah, he has some more T1 engineer, T1 fighters than I do.
Okay. That's fine.
Commander under attack.
this is very snipeable, Astrox, if you have air.
Don't I think you should fall back a bit? It's gonna be a draw like this. Goat. Oh no, no, it's not.
But you should still go back.
Oh fuck, I didn't drop a bomb.
Did you over micro?
No, I wanted to save my fighters. But he didn't actually do that. Yeah, there. Cost me the bombers, but it's fine.
You can try to go there. At radar. Get the max. Care, gas rocks.
Yeah, I know. Cannot stop.
There's a tac launcher there.
Just flew over their base like 5 seconds ago.
Wow. I roar? I see you're 33.
Yeah, I'm like I flew over the whole thing.
Okay. Well, there's still some stuff that's. One thing to do here now is to snipe the TMD. Kill their maxes.
Please.
Minus.
Goat, got some E for me. One boost, should be fine. Come on. I'm close to being alright now. Astrox is P3 also.
Yeah, I just flew over again, there's nothing. I do have D3 land.
They have range spots, it's better.
I think I can snipe something with Nathos now. There's some flag there.
Nice one, go.
Nice.
I'm taking out this TMD now, then the right maxes are exposed.
Why are you... Oh, come on, go.
There is a really good target, it's not shielded by the looks of it on the radar.
No, I just lost there. He has a lot of fighters and SAMs and stuff.
Just one bomber needs to get through. You can try it with one bomber.
I tried it with 12 Nava and didn't get through.
guy is making a chicken. 20%. So we need the gunships.
Careful there, Jammer.
What are you guys doing? No.
Making gunships, as ordered.
It's a spider. Scouting also. Where's the chicken? How much is it? Chicken is there?
No. Think so.
I cannot go there with the air. It's too much flak in the air.
I'm gonna connect
some of those now.
My scout doesn't even get like one.
Yeah, you can't careful to not lose.
Can go from the side and then in.
Don't think that's a good idea if the chicken is done. Oh, you're set off him. That sucks.
Hmm?
Yeah. He said you're Seraphim.
Yep. You gotta keep in mind, you guys have like double the eco that I have.
What? Gary, maybe?
I had 140 moss income at the end.
Yeah, I had 170. And Enter was in 200 and Goat was a bit ahead of that.
I stole one of your max ice rocks.
What?
I stole at least one of your max.
These two are from Astrox, I believe.
Both of them?
That, yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I figured they're better off in Entropy's hands.
Well, you should be able to eco more than me at that spot, probably.
You actually have D1 max still, Entropy.
Yeah, I mean, it's your spot, we just figured that out, so it's your responsibility.
No, that is yours. The size is from Astrox, I believe. Those are T2 from you now, Entropy.
Huh. Yeah, I agree. I mean, if I'm already going to the one to the left of my base, then I will be closer to the one even more to the left than Astrox.
Yeah, so that would be some coordination then, but I think normally it's played that way. Like I said, the outside ones are from Astrox.
Uh-huh.
Well, good game.
Yep.
So
that arty firebase though.
Yeah, I was creeping forward.
I have two kills? Oh yeah.
Have the most kills of our team. I thought I didn't do anything.
I guess your firebase killed a lot.
I guess. At least I felt like I was not really contributing.
You were keeping those maxes on that side, free of them, right?
Yeah, I PD creep towards the starting spot of the right player. So they couldn't be taken anymore.
That's important.
Yep. And. Well. So this isn't exactly low elo, but you might still get some amount of people that, if you make a firebase, they will go for your firebase rather than do something else.
Hmm.
So, Gary, you did what you said. You equaled most moss.
Yep. Not.